Hello again on CarLabImmo technical channel. In the last videos, I've shown you how to correctly solder and unsolder an 8-lex SMD memory. Today, I'm gonna show you how to correctly read, change and save memory content using a programmer. We will need a computer. I use old but good IBM T60. A programmer, for example, Wellm or Laptool. SMD memory adapter, SMD pliers, and of course the memory. Cleaned memory put in the adapter paying attention to the position of the first leg. My programmer has a diagram showing the correct position of the first leg. Put the SMD memory adapter in the programmer. Run the software on your PC. I will work on Laptool software. Click Select to choose the memory type. Search the name, for example 95640, and confirm with OK. Now, to read the original memory content, click Read. Remember not to touch the programmer or the memory during the process of reading. Now, what is very important, save the original memory content. Click Save. In file name, write the memory name. As the extension, I'm write ORG. Thanks to this, I can simply find the file later. To change something in memory content, click Edit. For example, in second line, I'm writing an F values. When we're done, confirm the change with OK. Now we have to program the memory with our file. You have to also remember not to touch the programmer or the memory. Next, save the file on your computer. Now the memory is ready to solder in the ECU. I'm sure that after this video, you won't have a problem with programming a memory. In the next video, I'm gonna show you how to correctly unsolder a flash memory from an ECU. You should watch it.